If my urine is clear, will a pregnancy test be accurate?
Part of that depends on why the urine is clear, and the other part on when you're testing.
I thought the pregnancy test would be less accurate if the urine was clear.
The pregnancy test is most accurate when you use first of the morning urine, which does tend to be more concentrated than what you put out 2 hours later, if you've had enough to drink.
Then it is less accurate.
If you are using an early pregnancy test before your period starts, you are right that clear urine may not hold enough hormone for the test to detect.
So it won't work.
Part of the effectiveness is the pregnancy hormone level in the urine in the first place,
which is why clear urine isn't accurate.
Early pregnancy tests can detect hormone levels in clear urine if your period is a week late, because even the diluted hormone levels are enough for it to be picked up.
Early pregnancy tests have half the detection threshold as standard pregnancy tests.
If you wait a few more weeks, you'll have a positive pregnancy test if you are pregnant, no matter which type of urine you use, as long as you don't drop the test in the toilet.
I know if you don't let it soak up enough urine, or if you get it wet in the sink, it won't read right.
That's why sprinkling a little on it first in the morning may be wrong, versus a large flow over it an hour later that can read right, assuming you aren't testing too soon.
Then using an early pregnancy test could get me accurate results, even if my urine is clear.
Sure, and that's true even if the urine is darker at any point in the day because you've been throwing up so much.
If I was that sick, I'd go to the doctor. And a blood test would be way more accurate than a urine test at telling me I'm pregnant.
The pregnancy hormone levels double every day or two when you're early in the pregnancy.
That means if I just wait a day or two, I could detect whether I'm pregnant regardless of whether the urine is clear or not.
I'd say 3 or 4, because the hormone levels would double by then, giving it a week or two, and if your period starts, you'll be absolutely certain the test is negative.
Or that the faint positive I saw ended in miscarriage.
If you see a single faint line for the control stripe and pregnancy positive, you need concentrated urine to get a good result.
Or a more sensitive test.
If you get a faint pregnancy line but no control stripe, the test is bad and you need a different one, no matter how hydrated you are.
I'll still get more accurate results with concentrated first of the morning urine, no matter which type of test I use.
True. But there's a point where the hormone levels are so high, that it doesn't matter what type of urine you use.
And if I wait too long, the pregnancy test is moot because of the size of my growing load.